Welcome back to the ATD Talent Development Capability Model Brief. We have already looked at our personal and professional capability domains, and now we will look at the third domain, which is impacting organizational capability. This domain includes its skills. The first and the most important skill is business insights, where talent development professionals should understand business principles and the key factors affecting the business. Skill number two is consulting and being seen as a valued business partner. Skill number three, organization development and culture, where talent development professionals should understand the organization's culture, its norms, formal and informal relationships, and power dynamics. Skill number four, as talent development professionals, we need to be aware that talent strategy and management must be open, transparent, and inclusive. Skill number five is looking at performance improvement as a holistic and systematic approach to meeting organizational goals. Skill number six, as a talent development professional, it's one of our prime objectives to manage and facilitate change. Skill number seven looks at your ability to translate data and analytics in real time to see their effect on learning, performance, and business. And the last skill is future readiness. This simply means upskilling and reskilling of the workforce to handle ever-changing workplace. Here we come to the end of the whole entire model. So please allow me to give you a quick wrap-up. ATD Talent Development Capability Model is organized in three domains. And they are building personal capability, which is basically your soft skills, developing professional capability, which is your technical skills and knowledge, and the last one, impacting organizational capability, which is your holistic view about the industry you work in. I truly hope this micro-learning session was helpful. Jihana Walayar.